Once upon a time, there was an old lady and an old man. The old lady made a gingerbread man and popped him in the oven. And when the gingerbread man was done, the old lady checked to see the gingerbread man was done. And the gingerbread man ran to the open window. And the old lady chased the gingerbread man. Yeah. While chasing, the gingerbread man said, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man ran past the cow. Stop! I want to eat you, said the cow. The gingerbread man replied, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man ran past the horse. Stop! Said the horse. I want to eat you. But the gingerbread man said, run, as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man ran past the pig. The pig said, stop! I want to eat you. Run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man hopped at the river. The gingerbread man thought he would melt. A fox replied, let me take you to the river. The gingerbread man thought, I can go through the river. The fox replied, hi. It's getting deep. Hop onto my back. It's getting deeper. Hop onto my neck. Now it's getting really deeper. Hop onto my snout. The fox replied, and so the gingerbread man did. After a while, the fox tossed the gingerbread man up and gobbled him up. And the gingerbread man who was eating lived happily ever after. The end. Thank you, SMB1Toda. I really appreciate it.